Yeah, we definitely won video.
Yeah, more shots on it.
Shit, they don't want us together, remember that?
He wants us all on our own so he can pick us off one by one. They're not happening in Ireland. We're going to be a beacon of light to the rest of the world and how to deal with this. And we're not following guidelines anymore. We're not about guidelines. We're about laws. Constitutional rights given to each and every person standing in front of me and everyone that can hear my voice. This is what you fucking live for.
Where are you?
This is how we govern our country and do it right. Now this has been manipulated for years and years against us. It's time we start doing the same. And we start living by this.
So what's that?
It's the truth!
They are overlords and they want to be as gods. But I say there is only one God. And this is the creation of God here in my arms. And I'm going to fight until my wrath left for my people and all people on this planet and for all children. It doesn't matter what color your skin is or where you came from. If you come to Ireland, you must swear allegiance to this flag. This is our flag. And if you raise this flag, you're one of us.
Let's go! Let's go!
Stay.
these people. And they rise up against the tyrannical government. Our country, we're not having it robbed anymore. So you come down here, because we're not moving. We're not moving. Come down and join the people. Come down and join us. Come down and join us. Come down. Join us. Join the people that you're sworn to protect. And let's take down the establishment. Let's take down the establishment once and for all. Look, everyone.
When I'm feeling weak and my pain walks down a one-way street, I look above and I know.